I know a lot of you are stuck in lockdown right now, so before we get into the video, I just want to hope you all stay safe, and I hope this video makes your day just that bit better. And remember, 2,500 likes, I'll upload another video tomorrow, so make sure to hit that like button. Anyway, let's get into the video. Hi guys, welcome back to another video by myself, Koby. I hope you're all having the best of days right now. And today, it's a week into 2021. It's the 7th of January, and that means we have 1 week worth of montages to catch up on. With that being said, we're going to be reacting to the first montages of 2021 and see if any of them are good. I've got three of them lined up and they're all different kind of montages. So one's a team montage, one's, so it's not even a montage, it's like a team montage. And then one's like just creative based and one's more like fast editing compared to the trick shots, you know what I mean? Anyway, before we get into the video, remember 2,500 likes for a video tomorrow. Also, I'm trying to hit 100,000 subscribers. I'm going to get back on the grind now. So I hope you guys can support me with that. Every single one of you means so much, so that subscription is greatly appreciated. Anyway, let's get into the first montage and I hope you guys enjoy. So we're going to start off strong. You guys get this angle of me from the side now as well, because I want to do a side angle today, because why not? But we've got the best Fortnite montage of 2021 by Machi. So he said it's the best montage of 2021. We're going to have a look at this and compare it to other montages we're going to watch. Make sure to watch this whole video. Also, if you guys want to support me, I haven't mentioned this in like a few months. You can use my code Fallacy. Even though I rebranded to Koby, my code is still Fallacy, like on the screen right now. So you can use that code. Feel free to support me. Anyway, let's go watch this and see if it's actually good. Okay. Let's get rid of this ad. Nice trick shot. Nice. Okay, this is going to be like a trick shot based montage, I think. So just enjoy the trick shots.
Let's go.
Ooh, that's pretty cool. Guys, I wish trick shots were like as impressive as they were before. Like, obviously these are impressive, yeah. But like, just think about how bad the players in the pubs are now compared to how, like, they used to be average, some of them, so. You know what I mean? Like, back in the days, he was so much better. Like, if he did this back in the day, oh, man, she would be f***ing insane. Nice. Look at these players, like, look at them. What? Like, surely that has to be at least like a few good players in pubs. They can't all be this bad. I like the music choice though. Someday we gon' get this off. Baby, don't you bet it off. On a path of fair enough. Oh, that's nice. That was nice. I don't care if that's against the AI or not, it's still a nice night. Guys, these are kind of some good trick shots, I'm not gonna lie, I'm enjoying this. It's quite satisfying. Nice. No way. Ooh, he's picked that up.
I'm literally looking at the guy.
That was nice again. What? This actually, like, imagine coming up with these guys. Imagine coming up with this. Let's go. That was actually a really good montage. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's just satisfying. Even if the players that he's doing it against are obviously terrible, it's just really satisfying to watch someone get these kills, you know? Just like, you don't really see it much anymore. But I liked it. It was pretty cool. So I'm actually, give a like for that video. Very nice video. But now we're going to move on to a team montage. And it's not just any team montage. It's a TT9 team montage. And if you guys don't know, I'm in TT9. So it's going to be pretty cool seeing my teammates make a little montage. Right, so here we go. We've got TT9 2020 rewind video. Even though it's a 2020 rewind, it was posted on the 3rd of January. So it counts as 2021. Anyway, we're gonna go watch it now. Let's have a look what TT9 is saying. Alright, TT9 logo, nice. By the way, TT9 are amazing people, so make sure to go subscribe to their YouTube channel. You can see it there. It's literally just TT9. Tap up TT9, it'll come up. And there's going to be videos of me on there soon as well, because I make videos for them. Ooh. The song choice is fantastic. Fantastico. Shine bright like a diamond. Nice. 4,500 Instagram, 75,000 Instagram, 8,000 Twitter. Nice. First team Montages of 2020. Let's have a look. So this is like an actual rewind video. This is going to be cool. Star I see. Nice. Content creators are signed. Nine presents introducing Escudo. We find signed our first pro player. Okay, Escudo's not in the team anymore, obviously, but this is their first pro player, kind of. July, we signed our creative team. Ooh. Shine bright tonight. August, T9 Louis and Kura. Yes, that's my boys. You guys know Lou already, I've reacted to him, you might know Kura as well. Both amazing players. Let's see what Kura's got here. Oh, this is actually really cool, just like, see this, the nostalgia of like what happened this year with the team and like how it's progressed. Louis places 5th in Trio FNCS Finals. Yes, Louis. Love that, Louis.
Fucking
goal! Kura places 2nd in DreamHack Finals.
That's
wow.
Let's go! Oh my god, that's fucking
cool. That is insane. TT9. We signed a World Cup qualifier, TT9 Tux. Yes. Diamonds in the sky. TT9 Peach and TT9 Wolf, official Druidage. This must have been good. This is last season now. All the little star clips. December. Ooh, TT9 Exotic and Nave are signed. I wonder where Koby is, guys. Look how good Exotic is, though. Wow. Let's see Nave's clips. Where's the Nave clips? There he is. It's so cool just to see like the development. I don't know how to explain it, guys. I nearly called you chat. I've been streaming a lot recently, so yeah, don't mind me. Nice. This is really edited, but it's good because it's like a little, it's like his little flashbacks in one. Normally for a normal montage, this wouldn't be good editing, but for a team like Rewind, it's good. Oh, and look, what happens next? Who's your little surprise recruit?
It's been an interesting year to say the least, but we also thank you for making it our best year at TT9. We've reached new limits we didn't even know we could reach, and you can trust me when I say 2021 is going to be ours. Anyway, have a great new year.
Nice. And that was the video, so like, they haven't done an official YouTube video for me yet, so that's the first time people saw my face on the YouTube. And that's like kind of the first time people realised that was in the TT9 if they're not on Twitter. So, that was pretty cool. Anyway, talking of TT9, the last person we're going to react to today is Exotic, because he's made a video in 2021, and we've just gone from TT9 video, so why not transition over to his video, because you guys know he's been blowing up recently, and he's got some insane montages. Okay, so the last video here by Exotic, Bad Friends. Just leave a like on it already, but let's go. He's in Chronic and TT9, like, that's pretty cool, I guess. Ooh! Let's see what he does. How does he do this? Like, how does Finger survive? Oh. That's against a pro player, Pink, as well. Just remember that. That's once again against a Wager Warrior. And another Wager Warrior. Like, he's just, these are actual wagers, by the way, that he's getting these clips, I think, guys. It's not like it's just creative, like, faking clipbots. These are actual players that wager. Well, that's a credit drop, obviously. He's so good, guys. Like, I don't understand how your fingers can allow you to be this mechanical. Little mama, why you speaking? I was in the studio at night when you were sleeping. I wait through the weekend, I'm still working through the weekend. Sorry, I'm so paranoid, I know these niggas creeping. I'ma link you later. Pink again has been spat on. I think this is when Pink was playing with Saban, but I think I saw this on Twitter. I guess I was ready when they deep in. Easy to make money, niggas don't know how to fast. I'm a cash. Got my hoodie on, don't make me back the mask out. I have never been that nigga that would act out. So just know it's calculated if I lash out. Ooh. I'm not a hot head, that's how I got bread. What is he doing? Like, my brain can't even comprehend what he's doing. But if we gotta do it, we gon' do it. With nobody ever knowing how we do it. Oh, that was the, okay. That was so cool, like, oh. I wish, like, my fingers weren't that fast. Like, they just can't move properly. Like, they can move, but I don't understand. His have to literally, like, be a flappy bird. They have to become flappy birds. But Exotic, once again, that was a great video. Good little transition there from TT9 to Exotic's channel. And also congratulations on 100k subs as well, and get a little verified badge. That's gonna be mine soon. And that brings me to the end of the video. So talking about mine, if I get to 100k, I get that verified badge. So if you guys want to help me by subscribing, if you enjoyed this video, you probably did if you made it to the end, or you just fell asleep. But anyway, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Remember, 2500 likes for a video tomorrow. Also, use code fallacy, hashtag ad. Anyway, I'll see you guys soon.